A few years ago, a young man was going through his parents' attic and made a remarkable discovery. He found an old camera, a spool of film, and incredible images captured on celluloid. They're the first ever moving pictures of 19-year-old Elvis Presley. These amazing home movies capture Elvis at a small venue near Houston, Texas in 1954.
He's in a short sleeve shirt, looks like in a backyard of somebody's home. People do not know how many of those type of gigs that this man did. There wasn't concert venues back at that time. You know, if you got a gig in a high school gym, that's what you did.
Within a year, Elvis would be discovered by Colonel Tom Parker, and the King of Rock and Roll quickly became the brightest musical star the world has ever known. Elvis made 33 feature films, but the real Elvis was captured in home movies by close friend and Memphis Mafia member Jerry Schilling. This is Elvis on the set of Clam Bake.
As the day progressed, more people knew that Elvis was filming a movie there, and more people started coming. And Elvis enjoyed that. He went and, you know, started shaking hands and signing autographs. This is Elvis's favorite co-star, Shelley Fabre. As we were there, Lee Majors shows up to bring his girlfriend and his mother to meet Elvis. This is an example of what we would do to break up the monotony in between takes. Elvis is there very cautiously trying to sneak up behind somebody and throw a firecracker underneath them. One Christmas, Elvis said, Jerry, I want to do something real special for Priscilla. I want to buy her a horse. If it's okay with you, I'd like to buy Sandy, who was my girlfriend at the time, a horse where Priscilla and Sandy could ride. And within a couple of weeks, he got a horse and I got a horse. We wound up with about 38 horses. We were becoming cowboys. There's Elvis on Sun. He was a little leery of horses. He had had a horse run away from him on a movie, and it was pretty serious, and he could have really gotten hurt. If he had a fear of something, he would start very slowly with that. So Elvis and I would take the horses from the barn, walk them up, let them get water, take them back, brush them, all that kind of stuff. He was getting used to horses again. There's Vernon on his horse, Midnight. There's Priscilla and her horse, Domino. And Lisa Marie's about a year old, riding with her. This one night, we are driving back to Graceland. We're about 50 miles into Mississippi. We see this beautiful ranch. And there was this huge white cross overlooking this lake. And there was a for sale sign. And Elvis said, pull over. It was called Twinkletown Farms. We wound up with about 7 house trailers. A little house, a little country house that Elvis and Priscilla moved into. It was the only time that it was a normal lifestyle between us all. I learned a lot from this guy. He said, you know, it comes down to this, Jerry. Friends and family, something to look forward to, someone to share it with. He said, simple as that.